Hello, let me introduce myself, Dika Pratama, from class 11, nurse 2. I will tell you about visiting the zoo. School holiday stress visiting the zoo. During yesterday school holiday, my family and I went to visit Gambiri local zoo. I really like animals. That's why I was very happy when my father took me to the zoo the next day. The next morning, I was ready to go. Mother also prepared breakfast and snack to eat there if she was hungry. We leave early in the morning so that when we got there it was too hot and we was still a bit quiet. For home, it takes about 1 hour to travel because there are lots of red light. Arriving in front of the zoo, father went to the counter to buy two EtherJet tickets. Then we entered the zoo. There I saw many types of animals. In checks, I also saw a large aquarium containing unique jumbo size fish, not to mention that in the checks below there are also several wild animals such as crocodile. It felt very sad but fun. I also saw a rhino opening its mouth. The rhino's mouth is very large. Visitors are also prohibited for getting too close to the check's fence. Even touch its fence possess a strong iron fence. Of course, for the safe of his trust, they must stay at a safe distance. When the day stretched, the air got hotter and the sun started to get hot. My father and I had rested while enjoying the snack the mother made. We went home around 1. It felt really nice. I want to reach to visit the zoo next. Okay, so that's I will tell you about my holiday with my friend. Thank you.